Sir, could you commentary for us game for Khoshov?
We are happy for the three points. It was very important today to win this game. It was very warm, I think that's why it was not so much tempo in a game. And actually, it's a game that we have three, four chances. And Ruud, they had no chances. And but it takes too long that we score the second goal. And always was a danger that they come back. The spirit was okay. The game need to be better, that we know for sure. But it was important today after the qualification of the Champions League that we still take 3 points because we dropped a lot of points in the championship.
Zdobyliśmy dzisiaj 3 punkty, co jest dla nas bardzo istotne. Na pewno pogoda nie pomagała nam dzisiaj w prowadzeniu gry, bo było bardzo gorąco i wpływało to na grę. Mieliśmy 3-4 akcje, udało nam się wykorzystać, strzelić 2 bramki. Ale najważniejsze jest to, że mamy jeszcze wiele elementów, nad którymi musimy popracować, bo czeka nas gra w Lidze Mistrzów. Jeśli mają Państwo pytania, bardzo proszę.
Proszę. Coach, what was the reason for changing
Kucharczyk? Already at time he have some problem in his feet, and that's why he didn't train 2 days after the game against Dudel. They gave him some tablets, and it seems okay. Yesterday he trained, he didn't feel much, and this pain is coming, going. But during the game it was, he gave us that it was too much, so we changed him. We didn't take the risk. I think now we have time a little bit to see with the doctors what we're going to do about it.
Michał Kucharczyk ma problem ze stopą. Odezwało się to 2 dni po meczu z Dundalk. Wczoraj trenował normalnie, ale dzisiaj w trakcie spotkania ból powrócił. Musimy teraz konsultować się z naszym sztabem medycznym, aby sprawdzić, co się stało.
I have a question about Nemanja Nikolić. How long he will be in Legia?
Honestly, I don't know. I don't know. If I know for sure, I'll tell you now. But let me say, it can happen a lot of things in these 2 days, or maybe it can happen nothing. But he just stay in Legia. One thing is sure: even if he stay here in Legia, I think he's not going to be disappointed. He's going to turn the button and play for Legia and scoring goals again, like he did today.
Trudno mi powiedzieć, jak długo Nemanja zostanie w Legii, bo w ciągu 2 najbliższych dni wiele może się zdarzyć, ale gdyby nie był naszym zawodnikiem, byłbym bardzo rozczarowany. Mają Państwo jeszcze jakieś pytania? Jeśli nie, to dziękuję bardzo. Thank you, sir.
Thanks.